My channel is very small so far. However, I'm going to make something very plain here as a worrying event has arisen. I'd rather have no subscribers and just be talking to myself than have violent threats on my channel. Anyone who engages in a violent threat to another person subscribed to my channel will be reported, and if you keep doing it, I will ban you. Get it into your head and get it straight. I don't have any time for that kind of shit on the channel.